Netflix has canceled the live-action Cowboy Bebop. Gather around, cowpokes. I'm Adam Martinetti, and I don't bear glad tidings. The show, a live-action adaptation of the popular anime with the same name, launched on November 19th and ran for 10 episodes. The series was announced in 2017, and while there was plenty of buzz for the live-action adaptation, the response toward it has been mixed. In his review for Collider, Rafael Motomayor said the series lacks a color palette, a distinct visual language, and any semblance of a soul. In an interview with Vanity Fair back in October, writer and producer Christopher Yost said of the series, "Hopefully a global audience embraces it, because we've got a lot more stories to tell." Across the lore of Bebop, there are certain episodes and stories that are just slam dunk, no-brainers to tell, and I would certainly love to tell more of them. Yost also said he had begun planning season 2, saying, "If there's a season 2, I'm just noodling on what the possibilities could be." The first and only season of Cowboy Bebop is streaming now on Netflix. The original anime series is also available on Netflix. I'm Adam Martinetti, and don't forget to head over to Collider.com for our movie news, trailers, and reviews. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you later.